Hulu dystopian thriller The Handmaid's Tale returned to our screens on the 4th of May for its second series, but if you're one of the people not watching it because you find it too frightening, its star Elizabeth Moss has a message for you. Speaking to The Guardian, the 35-year-old actress, who plays Offred in the show, said, "I hate hearing that someone couldn't watch it because it was too scary. Not because I care about whether or not they watch my TV show, I don't give a**t. But I'm like, really? You don't have the balls to watch a TV show? This is happening in your real life. Wake up, people. Wake up." Advertisement, continue reading below. Featuring scenes of rape and graphic violence against women, many have found the series hard to stomach, with the new season set to feature the colonies, wherein cooperative women have been banished to in order to be punished. Written by Man Booker Prize-winning author Margaret Atwood in 1985, The Handmaid's Tale imagines a future in which the U.S. government has been overthrown in a radical coup and replaced with right-wing Christian fundamentalists. In the process, women's rights have been obliterated, with those who are fertile and of childbearing age forced into procreating with the male leaders. These women are the handmaids of the title. When the television adaptation, starring Moss, Joseph Fiennes and Alexis Bledel, debuted in February 2016, parallels were drawn between the current political situation in the U.S., with the inauguration of President Trump, and the series, which was screened amidst the backdrop of the women's marches. Its popularity was no doubt in part linked to its relevance, with it going on to win two Golden Globes, one for Moss and one for Best Television Drama. Advertisement, continue reading below. In the time that has elapsed between the first and second series, the Weinstein scandal came to light, and the case in point is the group calling themselves Hollywood's Handmaids, who protested sexual harassment in Hollywood at this year's Golden Globes, all while wearing red cloaks and hats inspired by the show. So, will you be watching? Moss's argument is enough to convince us.